Hi, this topic I'll talk is going to show you how to disable Roblox desktop app. Mainly, it's Roblox beta version. To disable it, follow these steps. On your computer, click on the search icon and here type Roblox. And here you will get Roblox player. Just right click on that. And click on open file location, and here you will get Roblox player. Again right click on it and click on open file location, and here you will get Roblox player beta. All you have to need to disable, just select this and delete this. Once it's deleted, cross this file manager window. And now if you want to disable Roblox Studio beta, then again click on the search icon and search for Roblox Studio, right click on it, open file location, again right click on Roblox Studio, open file location, and here you will get Roblox Studio beta. Just delete this from here. Once done, now again click on the search icon and type Roblox. And now just go ahead and launch Roblox player, and this will open only Roblox player instead of beta version. This is how we can disable. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.